In the merry month of May, from almost there to left, the girls at June nearly broken hearted saluted father dear. Kiss me, dad and mother, drank a pint of beer. Grief and tears was mother and
nice. James out of there with it. Matthews, and great defensive play by Torrey Jackson. McElhaney spots up, cans it through.
There, a turner down the rocky road, all the way to double and wax for all the yard. To double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hair and turn her down the rocky road. All the way to double and whack for all the eye. In double and extra ride, we thought it's such a pity to be so soon deprived. A view of that fine city decided to take a stroll. All amongst the quality bundle and the stall. In the deep, the galleries of the grass be mine. Then I look behind, over look. Take a wobble inquiring after the rock. Send me kind of crow. What's in rock and roll? On the rocky road to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hairy turner down the rocky road. All the way to double and max for all the eye.
And a half to go. And we said it earlier, a tremendous street shooter. And the steal. Heron Doty with the stop. This is why they've won 34 in a row.
Jumped aboard, boom, was down for money, and down a match to fix. Did some Marty Riggs, had some Marty Jigs. Walked around the bubble and off the Hollyhead. Wish that I was dead, but better off instead. On the rocky road to double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hair and turn her down the rocky road. All the way to double and wax for all the eye. To double and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up the hairy turner down the rocky road. All the way to double and wax for all the eye.
McNeil, tough shot, rebounded by Hillisland. They've got time. Heron Doty with 2 seconds left. It puts it through. 10 boards for Kurz.
And a steal!
Jackson with the steal!
Ball stolen away. Ayers on the breakaway.
Oh!
And slams down two!
It's got to change, probably, if they're going to win.
Luke Zeller is having maybe the best game of his career.
He's better than that now. Back-to-back turnovers. They leave it out to Peoples. Goes it up. And down she goes.
Hillsland back in the game.
Nice baseline move by Hillsland.
They talked about it. That's the first thing they did.
Kurz for three. He gets it.
That's the possession we've been talking about.
And the Irish win their 30th in a row here at home.
The winning streak here at the Joyce Center continues up to 33.
Notre Dame wins 34 straight here at the Joyce Center.
And we'll be 35. It was nice overall.
wins its 35th in a row at home, the third longest home winning streak in college basketball.
Two consecutive years without a home loss.
Everybody says, why not? He got it!
He knows that he has made history here tonight.
What an afternoon in that building, huh? That was fun.